Doggy.
That's right.
They got it.
Why it didn't get in the wall, Doug, and gone up to the roof?
It looks like it did.
Yeah, he might not have got in inside, though. That's the outside, though.
No, down here.
Yeah, you can see the cracks in that lower corner.
He's coming out of the roof.
I'm gonna go outside and try to get some pictures.
How you doing?
Good. Hey.
It was a good one last night.
Hello. How was it off? Where'd you guys have the fire? Is that where it was?
I heard the chief out, you know, saying that they had a couple of this and that, big lines, a couple of 4-inch nets or whatever. Was it?
The whole thing, yeah. We got in. Dave and I got the second floor and we made up into the attic.
And I fell back to sleep and didn't hear nothing. Did they have anything extra?
No, I never told them extra company. I was surprised. You know, it was like the second floor was old and the first floor went up into the attic. They had the whole thing.
Thank you.
clear to the number 0301.
Thank you.
wondered though on those other dispatchers, if, you know, I just found that out. I said, holy crow, what a deal that is, isn't it? How many guys is that in fact?
Three
of them? And they got to score real high, isn't it? Because, oh, that's a shame. They could be shut right out, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's too bad.
How you doing?
Too bad.
Hi, Chief.
I didn't see that. This is the woman that lives there in the house. This woman right there.
Talk if you want, if you feel up to it. I mean, I didn't know how.
Well, okay. I wish you would. It'd be a great plug for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, that, and we're doing a series on volunteer
great
fire
plug
companies
for
and stuff. So
smoke detector alerted them to the fire.
Sure, great. Yeah, let's do that.
You can hold it.
Right.
John, which one went off?
The one in the back room we have.
Smoke detector in the back room?
Yeah.
Downstairs
yeah.
in the back room
yeah.
or upstairs?
Downstairs.
How many do you have in the house?
Is there anything in there?
Three in the house?
Yeah.
And it was the downstairs back room that went off?
Yeah.
If we get it, we'll give it to you. You can frame it. It saved your life.
Yeah. Well, let's let him finish with you.
You're really watching. Yeah, I can see.
Pretty traumatic.
Could have been worse.
What were you doing when the fire started?
We were reading.
Reading on the first floor?
Brought him home. No, on the second floor in the bedroom.
The smoke detector alerted you?
Four beeps. John ran down.
John, what'd you do? Run down the basement?
No, it's in the back room.
In the back room.
And that's where you seen the fire?
Yeah. I just don't want to interrupt him. Yeah.
No, go ahead.
Go ahead.
Okay. All right. First off, tell me what happened.
I was upstairs reading. I had brought John home from school early because he didn't feel well. He was in his bedroom and I was in the bed. The dog was with me. We were reading, taking a break, and the smoke detector went off. It only rang about four times. And John ran down to check it, and he says, Mom, there's a fire. It's an electrical fire. It's all black. So I ran down the kitchen to get the kitchen extinguisher. And when I went around the corner, it was like the flames were starting at the switch. They shot up the curtains, the whole wall. They were traveling across the wall. The smoke was black. We would have been dead if we would have been in there in 3 minutes. We would have been gone. And it was just that the smoke detector went off.
What did you do at that point? Did you?
I said, get out. We ran. And even if you said crawl on the floor, you wouldn't have much time because the black smoke just filled up the rooms.
What type of job did the fire department do?
Oh, they're great. They're fine. I went next door and called, and I told them the address. And I said, it's a real fire. Please come. And the volunteers came before the engines.
Do you have anything to say about the crew, volunteers? And
well, I said, my God, look at all these good men and women somewhere.
Now, what do you have to say to folks at home that
see
this?
Well, if you don't have a smoke detector, you're dead. And change the battery regularly. A year, my God, how much is a battery? $2 at radiation.
So what is your advice to folks?
Get a smoke detector, keep it working, and know where your kids are at all times.